And actually, you bring up a good point. Even if you don't want to use AI, you need to know more than the client does about AI.
The first part was about the basic prompts. And the second part was about the advanced prompt, which is to auto-generate a prompt for you.
In the future, there might be pre-editors. That means translators are assigned to do pre-editing work. And there might be post-editors.